whether she has the inclination for gardening, Korea's president-elect Park Geun-hye is tending to the economy, promising to root out weeds and create an environment where small companies can grow as easily as large ones.
Our presidential correspondent Oh Jin-joo starts us off.
President-elect Park's economic policy direction can be summed up like this: creating an environment for companies in which they can concentrate on their businesses through credible policies and spreading the warmth of growth to all parts of society. During her visit to the Korea Chamber of Commerce and Industry Wednesday, President-elect Park stressed that a cycle must be established within the Korean economy where small companies can grow into medium enterprises and where mid-sized firms can become conglomerates. In particular, Park promised to set up a system that continuously supports small businesses even after they grow into mid-sized ones, and to do away with unfair practices that are making things difficult for small companies. She made it clear that she is against any corporate tax raise that could restrain business activities. President-elect Park also called on business leaders to invest in society and create more jobs, two things she said are needed to create greater corporate social responsibility.
I ask you to provide more opportunities to young people and guarantee the retirement age for hardworking people. I hope you can actively take part in sharing the hardship that workers are going through to secure their jobs.
Later in the day, Park met with members of the Korean Senior Citizens Association, where she promised to fulfill her pledges aimed at providing welfare benefits to the elderly who have sacrificed their lives for their families and the country. President-elect Park is expected to announce her nominee for prime minister around the 20th of the month and will start selecting her cabinet members after that. Park's transition team is also planning to put forth a draft proposal for the structural reform of the government sometime next week. Oh Jin-joo, Arirang News.